Hi everyone, welcome to How Fix It. In this video guide, I'll show you how to replace the camera module on the DJI Air 3 drone. Before we get started, I'll show you what tools are required to repair the drone. Screwdriver set, tweezers, plastic pry tools, glue gun. I have included links to all the tools and spare parts needed for repairing the drone in the video description below. Another piece of advice I'd like to share with you is to use a magnetic project mat. The drone is an intricate device made up of numerous screws and components. As you disassemble your drone, I recommend meticulously keeping track of each screw and part. This approach will greatly assist you in successfully reassembling your drone, and you need not worry about misplacing any screws. They will all stay securely on the magnetic mat. Remove the battery before you start disassembling the drone. Flip your drone over and remove the screws securing the bottom cover. Remember, each screw might be slightly different in size, so keep track of where they go. Use plastic tools to carefully open the drone body and ensure safe handling. Disconnect the ribbon cable and remove the bottom cover. Carefully disconnect each cable connecting the gimbal to the drone's mainboard. Remove a few screws holding the gimbal in place. After removing the screws, gently lift out the gimbal. Moving on to the next step, I'll show you a more in-depth process of disassembling the gimbal camera. This will help you replace specific components like rubber holders, the gimbal flex cable, and the camera module, or the gimbal housing. To remove the rubber holder from the gimbal, gently pull it using tweezers. The next step is to replace the gimbal ribbon cable. The next step is to remove the camera module. Carefully detach the camera module from the gimbal. Proceed gently and avoid haste, as the module is still connected to the gimbal cable. If you have a camera error after a drone crash, replace the module to fix this issue. Depending on the failure of the camera module, you can replace each camera individually or the module assembly. In the description, I left a link to the camera module for your drone. After replacing the camera module or the gimbal, it might be necessary to calibrate your drone. However, this calibration cannot be performed using the DJI mobile app. You will need to utilize additional software. Instructions on how to calibrate the gimbal are provided in a video tutorial linked in the description. Let's begin the process of reassembling the gimbal. Installing the camera module, you'll need this thermal compound. If you don't have this paste available, you can take it from the old module. Connecting the cable to the camera module might not be a simple task, so take your time and proceed with careful attention. Use a glue gun to fix the cable connector. position your gimbal carefully and secure it with the screws you removed earlier. Make sure it's snug and in the right alignment. The drone is successfully assembled, and you can check it. I highly appreciate you watching my video guides. Feel free to ask any additional questions related to the drone repair in the comments below. Thank you for watching, and I wish you a safe flight.